Shock, JFK documents expose horrific revelation, this could start a war. Following through with his promise, Trump released nearly all of the 3,000 remaining classified documents on the JFK assassination, but the few that remain will stay locked away for another 180 days, so that intelligence agencies can redact more information they say could cause irreversible harm. Many Americans are wondering who they're so worried about harming, our national security, or the total humiliation of intelligence agencies that could have been implicated in the assassination? As soon as the JFK documents were released, the political establishment has downplayed and ignored it. Judge John Tonheim, federal judge in Minnesota who had seen the documents ahead of time, claimed conspiracy theorists would be disappointed by the contents. That's a total lie. There was in fact a bombshell revelation uncovered in the documents, and it's sent a shock across America we've never seen before in history. Among the discoveries in the newly released documents, was that British newspaper Cambridge News received a tip from a mysterious source that there was big news in the US on the same day as the Kennedy assassination, Breitbart reports. But this is the shocking part, according to the document, intelligence agents calculated that the caller notified the British newspaper 25 minutes before the Kennedy assassination took place. Anna Savva, a reporter for that newspaper, described this revelation as completely jaw-dropping. It would have been common knowledge in the office who took the call, but we have nothing in our archive, we have nobody here who knows the name of the person who took the call, she said. That leads one to wonder, who expunged that information? Whatever deep state force was at work, it had to have its tentacles wrapped in places no one has ever even imagined before. This proves that the assassination was highly coordinated, and perhaps on an international scale. But Americans are demanding more answers. Who was this anonymous caller, and why tip off British media less than an hour before their plot was going to succeed? It almost sounds like a taunt. These questions could very well be answered if the White House follows through, and releases the rest of their trove in the next 6 months. That is, if intelligence agencies haven't thrown it all in the paper shredders and memory holes by then.